How about that, guys? I would say that is definitely a first. And that's a big guy. Whew! So I've walked these down. I've tried to get him for a while, but he's been up by this fence. He's moved about, it was probably about 100 feet away is where I was first trying to catch him yesterday. I watched him move, but then he stopped moving. And anyway, I walked all these down, walked them down earlier, and I set my watch for every 30 minutes to come back by and check him. And sure enough, I thought this ground was gonna be so hard because it was so dry, but it was super soft. So I can teach you how to catch your moles. Follow me, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. It's the crazy one. God bless you all. From MOLiminator. Oh man, I thought that ground was gonna be so hard. And it's as soft as could be. No, but he was way, look how far down here he was. He was way down in here. That's a big one. He was way down in here. I thought that other dog was gonna mess it up.
The other one's over there?
Yeah, did you hear it barking?
Huh.
Yeah. He started barking at me. She's trying to get him to shut up.
Oh, he was out to the dog in too?
Yeah, she was.
All right, buddy, you are a big boy. Happy trails.